What do you think of Debian versus Ubuntu versus Mint?
Ubuntu was based on Debian, one of the oldest Linux operating system versions.
Ubuntu is clearly its own creature, now.
Ubuntu went commercial with Amazon tie-ins, annoying a lot of users.
It did worse with the tablet-like Unity OS that was so bad that many people put Cinnamon or some other set of desktops on top of the default desktop.
And a lot more of them switched to Mint, because they liked the old user interface. And Mint doesn't have the commercial tie-ins.
There are other non-commercial Linux versions, but Mint is the biggest in terms of downloads.
Mint is taking the first spot on Distribution Watch most months now, because it actually listened to users. Ubuntu did what it saw was the future, and now it is at risk of becoming history.
What about Debian?
Debian could jokingly be called history except for the fact they've kept it up to date. It isn't bleeding edge, but it is ultra-reliable and stability.
Reliability and stability are hallmarks of Linux. If Debian is even better than the average Linux version in that regard, it must be ultra-ultra stable.
Debian has its own device drivers, independent of what the equipment manufacturers produce, improving its stability.
Ubuntu, though, supports more hardware out of the box.
It also supports Steam, which is important to a lot of gamers.
Debian has a great installer, though. You can tailor it to what you'd want and it cleans up everything as it installs.
Debian's installer is the opposite of Ubuntu's Unity Linux concept. The questions are so advanced that you can't install it if you aren't a computer guru.
Where does that leave Mint?
In the sweet spot of customization and user-friendliness.